name for bits and pieces, the tractor that it was originally. It's been sold to Josh Heestra, and it was called a rebuilder called New Bordeer. Wildo Deer, trying to get enough heat in the engine and get the turbocharger to work. Oh, and what a pity it is that it wasn't there.